this issue is really important, and we have done some in-depth research.
When I was little, my favourite film was Beauty and the Beast.
When I was little, my favourite film was Little Mermaid.
My favourite film is Matilda.
My favourite film was Cinderella.
My favourite film was Toy Story.
My favourite film is Aladdin.
The best film in the world is Scary Monsters.
My favourite film is Mario.
The best movie is Encanto.
When I was little, my favourite film was The Little Mermaid.
The best films are Lion King and Turning Red.
Well, obviously, children, the greatest film ever made is Smile and a Bird, right? Not the new musical version, obviously, you understand. The original version was Gerard Depardieu playing the lead role. It's French, but apart from that, there's lots of quite endearing qualities that it has about it.
Wake up!
The best film is Descendants.
The best film is Moana.
The best film is E.T.
Actually,
the best film in the world is
The Grinch,
The Lord of the Rings,
Jungle Cruise,
Cinderella,
The Hunger Games,
Yesterday.
The best film in the world is Harry Potter.
Actually, the best film in the world is Toy Story.
Which one? One. Perfect.
I think the best film is Harry Potter.
I think the best movie is Coco.
I think the best film is Harry Potter.
I think the best film is Coraline.
The best film in the world is Harry Potter!
Our favourite film is Mario!
Sorted the film out, but now for the important bit, who's the best character?
Mike, Boo.
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 Mike,
Boo.
Mike,
Mike,
Boo.
I'm really not sure.
This is a really tough decision.
I can't decide.
I can't decide either.
No, I certainly can't decide.
Well, I don't know either.
We've been debating this all day as a whole school. The only way we can solve it is by counting the votes.
Wait, guys.
Bombastic silence.